Good morning, children. I hope you are well in your studies. So you are waiting for eagerly economics lesson. That is, today's topic is health policies and health programs. In that, we have to learn national health policies and health programs. In that, we have four health programs. See here, we are clearly learn about this. You know already national population policy. In our India, for controlling disorder of social crisis, we made some policies like that nutrition, to improve nutrition and to improve underweight problems, we are choose national health policy and health programs. Mainly rural people are not maintaining health. Hence, they have made National Rural Health Mission and National Urban Health Mission. One more, Janani Suraksha Yojana, and one more, clean drinking water and sanitation. See, here in Janani Suraksha Yojana, that is for health of women and also child. Here, clean drinking water and sanitation, it is also very important to the nation, then only built health, good health nation. So that we made few of health programs and health policy. We are discuss about what are the policies and what are the programs.
Health policies and programs adopted in India. Indian government depend upon the recommendations from Health Survey and Development Committee and Health Survey and Planning Committee developed a program to improve the health standards of people in India. The objectives of the program are as follows. Provision for the control of epidemics, providing health services and training of employees in the health department and the development of primary health centers in rural sector, the health development programs under 5th 5-year plan were incorporated with family welfare and nutrition programs. The National Health Policy, NHP 2017, the policy came in 2017. The highlights of the policy are assurance-based approach, micronutrient deficiency, Make in India initiative, application of digital health. Key targets of the NHP 2017 are as follows. Increase health expenditure of government from the existing 1.15% to 2.5%. Increase life expectancy at birth from 67.5 years to 70 years by 2025. Thirdly, reduction of total fertility rate to by 2025. Fourth, reduction infant mortality rate to 28 by 2019. Children, fifth key target is to reduce the prevalence of blindness to 0.25 per thousand by 2025. Sixth is increase utilization of public health facilities by 50% from current levels by 2025. Seventh target is more than 90% of the newborn are fully immunized by 1 year of age by 2025. Eighth target is ensure skilled attendance all birth above 90% by 2025. Ninth target is relative reduction in prevalence of current tobacco use by 15% by 2020 and 13% by 2025. Tenth target is access to safe water and sanitization to all by 2020. That is in Swachh Bharat Mission. 11th target is increase the share of state on health to more than 8% of their budget by 2020. Health programs in India are as follows. National Rural Health Mission NRHM, Janani Suraksha Yojana JSY, National Urban Health Mission NUHM, Clean Drinking Water and Sanitization. Students, listen carefully, briefly about these four. The objectives of the mission include the following: to establish 5 lakh accredited social health activists by 2008. All sub-centers functional with 2 auxiliary nurse midwives. All primary health centers with 3 staff nurses for 24/7 by 2010. To set up 6,500 community health centers with 7 specialists and 9 staff nurses by 2012. To strengthen 1,800 taluka hospitals, 600 district hospitals by 2012. To establish mobile medical units in every district by 2009. The National Health Mission was launched by the Government of India in 2013. Subsuming the National Rural Health Mission and National Urban Health Mission, it was further extended in March 2018 to continue until March 2020. One more program in India is Janani Suraksha Yojana. The objectives of this scheme is to reduce maternal and infant mortality rate by encouraging institutional deliveries. The scheme is sponsored by central government and it provides cash assistance with the medical care. National Urban Health Mission, another program for health. The main objectives of this mission is to safety the health requirements of urban poor, specifically slum dwellers and other marginalized dwellers. It covers all cities with a population of 1 lakh and above. The fourth and least program is clean drinking water and sanitization. There is a risk of diseases from unclean and unsafe drinking water, and it also have serve effects on health. Therefore, it is essential to drink clean water.
Students, up to now you learn very well what is the national health policy, in that which objectives are chosen and key targets. Then afterwards, health programs. What are the health programs? We are implemented in our India. We learn very well. Thank you, children.